American for 37 years.
Wow.
The past 24 have been at Grand Valley, and we always joke that I wasn't even really walking yet when he started. And we're like faces. So Mr. Hubers has the privilege to start these kids out. You hear the end rock, it's kind of cool how we go through progressions. You can see the different levels of the bands that you see, but he sees all of them typically between 150 and 180 every single year. Think about the thousands of people that he has affected, involved, got interested in the fine arts, and the majority of these kids sitting down here have been at one point in time. Sometimes it's kind of easy to forget about where you're starting. You have to build a foundation. And this gentleman's been building the foundation for this fine arts program for 24 years. He took in his own time, his own money, to have a piece commissioned for this very single night. So he looked for different composers around, found a composer, and I simply asked the question, why? And this is his response. I chose to commission this work to give back to the profession that I've been blessed to be a part of the past 37 years. The past 23 years, I've been at Grand Valley as a fifth grade band director. I wanted to know my level for that can include all of the bands in the district, most of whom are current or former members of mine. This piece will now be published, and other schools will be able to purchase, perform, and enjoy this work as well. The basis of the work is from the third and fourth movements of Largo Luminale from Orphics, New World Symphony, one of my favorite Orphics pieces. So, we have a little video clip that we are going to play from this.